Hey, what's up everybody, Anbony here, and today I want to share some 3v3 games I played on a Legion beta on my Shadow Priest. Now lately I've been kind of QQing a lot about Shadow being pretty bad in duels and 2v2, and that is still, you know, available, it is still true. Shadow sucks in 1v1, Shadow kind of really sucks in 2v2, but in 3s it is a different story. In 3s we are actually pretty damn good. You will see that at the end of the games I am pretty high on damage, if not top damage. And the thing is, I am almost always top healing after healers. Sometimes even I do more healing than healers. Like legit, like a super long game, I do more healing than a healer, which is crazy if you think about it. But the thing that I don't really necessarily like a lot is the meta that the Shadow Priest meta is kind of shifting a little bit. Basically, until now, what I've been programmed to do by Warlords of Draenor is just focus on that, getting that CC on the healer, you know, focusing on that chain CC, meanwhile spamming instant damage. Whereas now the meta is a bit different. I can't really get CC on a healer myself. I mean, I can't ever go and get a fear because I'm always crawling, because I always have melee on me and zero mobility, so I will always pretty much always use fear on the melee, unless I spec into mind bomb, but then that's like, that requires communication and we don't have that in these games. So what I can do is just silence healers, so that's what I am doing. Whenever I get into void form, I silence healers most likely, because I know I'm gonna get some pressure. And other than that, literally what I'm doing is just sitting there on the spawn, one spot, and spamming damage, just dotting everything, mind blasting, getting interrupted non-stop. It doesn't even matter. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the games. They're gonna be like, I'm not gonna commentate over them for once. You're gonna be just gameplay with song, with music. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the games, and I will catch you in the next one. See ya!